Pastafarianism is practiced the world over.
Pastafarians believe that the Earth was created by the flying spaghetti monster.
Gods don't kill people with gods, kill people with gods, kill people with ramen. Gods don't kill people with gods, kill people with gods, kill people with ramen. Gods don't kill people with gods, kill people with ramen. Gods don't kill people with gods, kill people with ramen.
All of your goddamn idols are a bunch of singing fish doing card tricks on tricycles. Open hearts, Jimbo. I made spaghetti, so whenever you're ready to talk about that dead Jew on a stick in the window, back your prayer up off me. Let me finish masturbating into this cup of the boss's coffee. Morning, sir. Some freshly squeezed mojo from the snowflake cafe full of libtards and gluten-free homos. But wait a minute, are you telling me you believe in something that punishes other people for not believing in it? Making peace with reality like a Jehovah's Witness with a kiosk and a condom factory, a father to his transitioning son. 5007 gods, please get the American one. Or none, don't be purposefully obtuse when presented with rational facts, start screaming alternative truth. Better safe than sorry, Ishmael. While you pray for women, I'm gonna build a boat and learn how to sail. How to fall in love with a stranger on a train. Knowing what you believe in doesn't even make enough sense to explain. How many times is it alright to punch a Nazi in the face, man? I don't know, where does garbage go in a garbage can? Whoever you are, if you can't be it openly, it's probably because of whoever the magician in your sky is locally. That's why I only believe in spaghetti. Spaghetti. Flying spaghetti monster. In the name of the Father. Spaghetti monster. The Son. Flying spaghetti monster. The Holy Colander.
Flying spaghetti monster.
Pirates and
flying spaghetti monster.
Sometimes I have a spiritual inkling to wear my colander.
Pastafarians believe that the Earth was created by the flying spaghetti monster.
Flying spaghetti monster.
I guess he just touched me with his noodly appendage. He boiled for our sins.
Flying spaghetti monster.
He's not giving up the fight or his religion.
We like to make spaghetti.